did you make it go reverse instead of from the top down to the bottom up?
So so that's what I mean by I have to write a code.
You have to write a code.
Because there's the software cannot do that.
No, that's what I'm thinking. Cars, it goes in, it doesn't go out. You cannot tell it to walk back in steps.
Yeah.
So you wrote a new code for
that.
And what's the language?
Actually, it's Python.
Python?
Yeah.
This is what Aspire uses, or is it a different software altogether?
So I don't use any software, I just write a code and they directly this machine uses the code.
Oh, so that's what you were using
here.
Python.
Okay, yes.
I see what you're saying. And then Shopbox brings it straight from Python.
Yeah.
You don't go through Aspire or anything else. You can actually Aspire, Shopbot, you can make simple cuts with Shopbot.
Yeah, cut very simple, yes.
Rectangles or, you know, basic things.
Yeah.
You can use it as a stock. Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
That's very fast.
It is.
Very fast, how it builds. What is it, 1/8 each?
Actually, it's 3 millimeter.
3 millimeter,
yeah.
So every 6 millimeter is 2.23, so it's 1 point.
The rocket 1/8.
The 1/8. Between 1.1 over 10th of an inch.
Probably.
I think so. I think 1.1. If it's 2 to 3, so it would be 1.12 over 10th of an inch. I'm just trying to use conversions that are close.
Keep it.
Yeah,
we need to all the time.
I was thinking, how high can you go with it?
Yeah,
it's just the material.
Yeah.